blob.
Yeah, I know. Oh,
look at my hand.
Oh, hold on.
Somebody blew
his stick off.
Oh,
boy,
somebody blew it and then this
part came off. Hold on, Carly.
What,
what?
Why can you
wait?
I blew it off.
Oh, she's blew it off. Her chair. Oh, here, I'll get one.
Hey, get that.
Oh, that's
what
we do.
Oh, we do have
some.
Sorry for what?
I was aiming
for you.
Yeah,
my big old face.
We pulled the candles out.
Okay. Red lights on.
Bye.
Recording now. But she's got her car.
When did she want it down
there? Come on, Monica.
When would be a good time if you could do it?
Come on, Monica, ride without your training wheels. Come on, ride.
Probably on a weekend, I would say. Be off weekend. Maybe if you need a run.
Oh, watch out, Monica. It's a little hard to ride on the grass.
Tomorrow. Hey, Gretchen. He's talking about going to Sioux Falls tomorrow. He might, he could take Sam's car down there.
That's good. Only Robin's not here, and I have, well, Kenny and Mary probably get a thing.
Hey, Monica. Driven far, I don't
Monica, try your bike. Oh, your bike's a lot easier.
Yeah, all right, Monica. Yeah. Come on, Monica. Oh, move it. Oh. All right. That's okay, Monica. Okay, Monica. Oh, yeah, that was fun.
Hey, no more flour! No more flour!
Because it was going away!
Well, the rest of it's on your hand.
You can't shake it up.
Nice butt shot.
I should throw this right at you. Got a purple shirt. Okay.
Actually, I should have got you with the dough all over your hands.
I know. I'm glad you didn't. Okay,
we gotta get that into the pan.
Cookie sheet. I think I need a little bit of oil.
I should
have
got it.
Get
some more flour.
Severe thunderstorms. All right, cookies onto the cookie sheet.
Dry line moves on eastward along with low pressure tracking slowly southeastward across Kansas. All the ingredients coming together with increasing upper level winds for severe weather. And you should factor that into your plans if you're going to be traveling, for instance, along Interstate 44 between Dallas and Little Rock, or perhaps along Interstate 70 through sections of Kansas. Interstate 44, I should say, between St. Louis and Oklahoma City.
Gee, just look at all.
I got a lot of flour. Put some flour on here. Your hands are covered with
strong, gusty winds.
Push it up.
Another area where there's the potential.
I see what happens when you make the table bigger. Everybody wants to
South Carolina and Georgia.
Make it bigger.
Angie, that's enough.
You know, we're almost out of flour there, young lady.
Oh,
we get to just have to buy some more.
No, you've got plenty.
Angie, I don't.
Monica. I got your sour, babe.
Angie, there's a lot more than me.
Weather to deal with today. In fact, some mountain snows in the west, snow advisory in fact, west central and northwestern portions of
the devil inside. Every single one of us has a devil inside.
Oh, sure.
Mom, Andy has more.
No, she doesn't.
Yes, she does. Look
it.
She just has a bigger mess to clean up.
Yeah, hey, look at it that way.
Thank you.
Well, this would be a nice place to work. You never worry about rain or nothing.
Yeah, I work outside too, though. So oh. Still, it's around.
Do you think, guys? This is pretty neat. We could have a garden like this at our house. I'd love to have something like this in our place. Yeah. Be a chameleon?
Now they're not really changing color.
They change color for whatever they're on. That's on. He's on wood.
But it still looks too
dark. They
change
color. I've had chameleons before.
I know, but it's too dark.
Oh, did you see the bird?
That's the birdie.
Yeah. There's two over here, too. One's at the bird feeder.
Boy, it is warm in here.
Look at that
thing.
Hey, Mom, she's
running. Oh, look at it! Look at that parrot! Look!
Hey, they're actually moving. I gotta get a picture.
Yeah,
once
there ain't much action.
I don't tell you they don't let you ride the giant tortoises.
Now you look at how slow that is and you actually believe the tale how the rabbit lost to the tortoise.
Watch out, Andy, once you fell asleep.
Well, see, that's because the rabbit was dumb. If the rabbit had just raced across the finish line,
only if it cannot be released back in the wild. Okay, that explains it.
That really is.
Look at the boat.
Look, it's trying to fly. Just that wing just won't go. Damn. It's just damn. But yeah, I didn't bring a watch with me on this trip.
Neither did I.
And I should've. Alright, Mom.
Just put right in there. Yep, now swing your leg over the top. Good job.
Alright, I'm your team. Miniature horse blind.
Okay.
Next yeah. One's a bewitched village. Ooh, hop stand.
Oh, nice try. I almost tried to catch it a second time. Let's give him a round of applause for that. The Harris's hawks, like Skylar, are native to the desert southwestern part of the United States. And as you have just seen, they are beautiful flyers, and they're also quite unique among American raptors in their appearance. Well, great job out here today, Skylar. This is our American barn owl named Rusty. Would you like to come on down here, Rusty? Rusty. One of the first things you might notice about Rusty is her very unusual face. That face or facial disc acts very much like a satellite dish to help this bird hear its prey. In fact, this system of hearing is so efficient that this little barn owl can easily hear a mouse running through a field up to a quarter of a mile away. What do you say, Rusty? Would you like to come on down here? Here she comes. Come on up here, Rusty. The barn owls do rely upon their instincts, eyesight, powerful feet, and their eyesight in order to survive. In fact, a family of these birds, that's Mom and Seeds. And because of their diet, most members of the Cetacean family have very strong and powerful beaks. In fact, some of them, like Rio here, could break a broomstick in half with just one bite. Now, unfortunately, our parrots are disappearing at an alarming rate today. And that is because these birds are often captured for food and also for the meat, which enable them to climb. And today, Queenie is going to show off some of her climbing abilities for you today. I'm going to ask her to climb down this small chain, hang off of it by just one foot, and retrieve a peanut out of the bucket, which I will place in there for her. There's your peanut, Queenie. What do you say? You want to climb down the chain? Down the chain, Queenie. Yeah, down that chain. In just a moment, you will discover that Queenie will make her way all the way down the chain, hang off of it by just that one foot. Queenie, this isn't your first show. Here we stand. Queenie, here we stand. Come on, throw your yellow rocks off the rock. Well, Queenie did just know which ones were the yellow ones. Those were the unhawks. As Ariel makes her way across the stage, I'd like you all to watch her closely and see if you can't notice her very typical vulture way of walking. What do you say, Ariel? Can we get a vulture walk? There's that vulture walk. Believe it or not, the vulture's feet are actually designed for walking on a flat surface rather than for killing. However, if a hawk was ever faced by a predator, all it would have to do to protect itself would be to simply flip over onto its back and then flash its sharp talons right up in the face of its predator. But as you can tell, Ariel here does have rather weak feet, so of course she can't protect herself this way. So does anybody have any idea as to what this bird might do instead? Looks like he's ready to get started. Merritt is a bit more shy than Poncho is, so listen carefully to hear him say, hello. Hello. He is, however, pretty proud of his ability to whistle. Whistle? Merritt's been working on a few animal imitations of his own. Baron, how about a kitty cat? Meow. And for all of you bird watchers out there in the audience, how about a whippoorwill? I don't know where this one came from, but it's pretty neat. Baron? I have a spooky creak sound. Well, Baron's pretty excited. You see, last night he went out on his very first date. Baron, how was the movie? Was it scary? How was the movie? Said it was a bomb. That's too bad. Well, what about your girlfriend? Is she nice? Baron. Baron did last night. However, they couldn't decide what type of music to listen to while riding in the car. I guess she likes to listen to rock, but Baron listens mostly to Beethoven. And when they got home, he insisted that they watch his favorite show on television. And yeah, again, eagles, they too face that threat of extinction. These birds fall victim to reckless shooting, poisoning, and loss of their natural habitat. One of the questions that we are often asked at the end of our shows is, how much does that bird weigh? So would anybody like to take...
Nope, just fine. Well, thanks for waving, Angela. About the only one over there.
Oh yeah, we're supposed to move in this, aren't we? Okay, that's enough. That's enough. There are three, like, real fast pictures. Okay, now let's let the other kids go.
Hi, Daddy.
You want to take the thing out right now? Yeah.
Just be careful. My camera's all protect you. Got open the lens cap. Okay. You push this button halfway down, and then you push it all the way down. Look. Mom, Angela, don't go too far.
Jerry, that other one's available.
That's fine. Angela, come here. You can stand right back here. Right here. Fine. Do you have anything else?
Angela. Angela. Go ahead, Jerry. There goes Angela.
Where'd Monica go? Monica, stop.
Hi, Angela.
Hi.
Hey, Monica.
Now do you notice me?
Yes.
Dad, can I use the camera?
You can't get out of your vehicle because these are wild animals, Monica. They'll rip you apart.
Oh, they have to get.
Did you get one of the geese, Mike? Look at the geese.
They're all waddling across the road.
Goose stepping. Can we hit them, please?
Da 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 da.
Look at the ones over here.
This is maybe like something from a cartoon. You realize that? This is something from a cartoon.
You're looking this way and driving that way, so.
Animals.
Oh, cute.
Oh, those are pretty.
Now let's go.
Drive. Look, cat up. Now don't piss him off.
Don't tap on my glass.
Tapping on the glass to get his damn attention.
Yeah, let's get his attention. He can come right through that glass.
Yeah, that they could do.
Well, don't worry. I'm Monica to shield me.
Black bear up close and personal.
Cool.
Oh, another one up there. On top.
I see two.
This way.
I see two!
Yeah. Oh, look at he's looking.
A little key for him.
He's sniffing.
There's another key for them. See, that's where the baby ones go.
Is it?
Yep.
Oh, there's one inside. Yep, I saw eyes glowing.
Are we missing stuff over there?
I don't know.
Mountain lion. Oh yeah, we're missing the mountain lions.
What mountain lion?
I don't know. It should be in here. Mountain lions can climb trees. Can't they?
Yeah, they can.
I don't see any.
Mountain lions can climb trees. What? There's some more bears.
There's one. There's a mountain lion. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness.
Baby one.
Mountain lions don't get very big.
Baby. Yeah, four bears! Oh, black bears.
Look at the ones walking out there in the walk.
Oh yeah. Oh my goodness.
Look at that big black bear. Damn. That would put a dent in our car. Hell, if they all converged, they would crush our car.
Do not.
Oh my gosh!
He's talking to the car. Oh, one's taking a bath.
Feels good.
I want to stand up. I want to stand up. Oh, maybe not.
This water is awfully dirty, but it sure feels good.
Marco, hello. Marco, hello. Oh, look at that one sitting on the tree.
Where?
Right there.
Where?
Sitting right here. On Monica's side. This one's right beside the road.
Take a picture of it.
You will.
Oh my god, this is Brett Bear. Good height.
Grizzly bears can't. Brown bears can.
Oh,
black
bears boy.
Can.
Oh boy, oh boy.
Oh my goodness, they're gonna be right here.
Chow time. Oh,
thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, dummies.
No, yeah. Hey, I like this.
Yeah.
I thought he was going to go way over there and we weren't going to see him.
We would stand around the tree.
They like salads too, huh?
I don't suppose once all the bears have moved, we can just drive across the grass. Oh, boy. Okay, there was a big bear just barreling at us.
But now he's gone.
They okay, don't now look at that bear.
Coming right at us.
Right
oh,
at
one's
us.
Coming right at us. Oh, yeah.
Now he's turning.
Oh my goodness, look at all the bears.
Feeding time.
Look at that pretty one. Oh, that one's a pretty color.
What kind?
Light brown, right here, right next to me. Right next to me.
Really right next
if
to me.
If I had put out my hand, I could have touched him. They like
then he would have bitten it.
They like salad though.
Then you would have lost it.
Really like
oh, there's one walking right next to that car.
Oh my god, and next one.
Boy, he turned right at that corner.
Get mad at bears. Oh my god, one bear has...
See, they shed too, huh? This is a pretty black one here. Dark, deep black.
Oh yeah, that one's pretty.
Deep.
It's pretty.
With a white belly. Just like your kitty, Angie. Your old kitty.
Mm-hmm. It's black with white.
I thought you didn't want to be up.
You didn't want to be off.
Measure these things.
They call them ladders.
What, like a pyramid or something? Just drag the measuring tape
no,
all the way
across. Calculations. Oh, but they're true to size.
I thought they were actually much bigger.
Bigger.
These are probably like adolescent dinosaurs.
Hey, Angela,
don't.
Does that matter?
We're on vacation.
So now we're one of the free ones.
do a lot of stuff for free, you know, here. Just drive it through.
This is a stegosaurus.
I'm sorry.
I don't know if I'm gonna get both of you.
Got it.
Angel, you okay? You okay? Are you alright? No. You're alright, you'd be jumping up saying I'm okay.
Drive up that other hill.